Yeah, baby.
Now
so, bottom of five, leadoff batters hit by pitch on the first pitch, and then the first pitch to the second batter is a ball, followed by a foul ball for strike one. So, yeah, Lebanon has a runner at first, so one ball, one strike count. Nobody away here in the bottom of five. Slider misses away. How many pitches that left you have? Oh. So Lebanon changes pitchers here in the top of the sixth. Let's see if that changes fortunes for Marshfield. Easton Arthur, first pitch swinging, fouls it out of play down the left field line. Hit by pitch from Marshfield. So we lead off the six. Brings up Tyce Jones. First pitch fastball, Tyce Jones is in there for strike one. Pick off the pinch, but Easton is back in safely. Change up, beat into the ground, fielded by the first baseman. So Henry will stand in with one away, runner at second. Pitch swinging, it's a foul ball to deep right field. Right fielder gives chase. Tagging from second, there's Easton Arthur. He will go in to third safely. That'll bring up Carson Adams with an opportunity to bring a run in here. First pitch swinging, foul straight back. Fastball in there for strike two. So Carson goes down on strikes as he swung at the third one and missed. New pitcher for the Blue Jays, Roman Leppard. Fastball, put down the right field line. Diving attempt by the right fielder. Ball's going to go all the way to the fence. Ball's going to get brought into the cutoff. With a leadoff triple. Fastball misses low in the dirt. Fastball misses outside, ball two. Fastball misses low. fastball catches the top of the zone for strike one.
Good job, Roman.
Fastball fouled straight back out of play, so Roman battles back with a 3-2 count. Curveball. Fouled off the pitcher's mitt. Curveball outside for ball four. Single, back in the first, walked in the third, and flew out to center field in the fourth. Stands in with runners at first and third. No outs. Runner goes. No throw. Curveball misses away. Curveball in there for strike two. Curveball misses high. Two balls, two strikes. Runners at second and third. No outs. Curveball, one only missed for the first out of the inning. Roman records a strikeout on his two-hole hitter. Brings to the plate Chance Cromer, who hits in the three spot for the Lebanon Yellow Jackets. Run out to center and back in the first and had a single in the third. He was hit by a pitch last inning. Stands in with one away and runners at second and third. This one hits him in the helmet. Curveball in there for called strike one. Curveball misses inside. One ball, one strike, one away. Bases are loaded. Four-hole hitter. Curveball hit the other side. Fielded by the second baseman for one. So the fielder's choice. Fielder's choice. It has one runner coming across as they're not able to execute the double play. Advances on the first pitch. Ball. Second pitch is in there for strike one. Lamontagne is 1-for-3 today. Single back in the fifth. Down the left field line. Big swing on the curveball. Fouled straight back out of play.
Old Dustin.
This pitch misses high for ball one. Next pitch misses. Ball two. Two balls, no strikes, two away. One across in this inning. Bases loaded. Six hole hitter, Cole Dustin standing in. The ball misses in. And a single back in the fifth. 1-for-2 in today's game. The walk back in the second. Fastball inside corner called strike one. Fastball in there called fouled away. Three balls, two strikes. Two away. Runners will be moving on the pitch. Fly ball into center field. Hauled in by Tyce Jones for out number three. First pitch to Carter James, misses low for ball one. Next pitch is fouled back out of play. Ground ball right side, fielded by the second baseman for out number one. One ball, one strike to Case Steinbach. It's 2-for-2 in today's game. It's that ball fouled on the right field line. Third ball, this is outside. Three balls, two strikes. This ball popped straight up on the infield. Blocked by the third baseman. Third baseman calls it late as it drops about 20 feet out in front of home plate on the first base line. Ball's lifted in the center field for a single. We'll bring Braden in. Both runners at first and second. Ball skips away. Good read by Kay Steinbach. So Hunter gets thrown out at second. Case advances to third. Two balls, one strike to Braden Jensen. Fastball catches the outside corner. Two balls, two strikes. Marshfield down to their final strike. That ball misses low. Three balls, two strikes. Two away. Braden Jensen goes down on a called strike three, top of the zone. Blue Jays fall 6-0 to Lebanon. Marshfield will be right back on the field here in just a few short moments. Against Stockton, see if they can bounce back and get themselves a W to end the doubleheader on this nice Friday afternoon as the weather is kind of straightened up, warmed up, the wind is laid. We'll be back here in just a little while.